Just what does that leadless pencil you call an imagination have in mind to end this scene?
I think you're gonna love this one. Now that's an ending that is flattening beyond belief.